Ladies and gentlemen, COVID-19 for the past few weeks has been causing a surge in the number of cases across the globe in many cities of the country, as also in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. We've been experiencing an increase in the positivity rates for the past few days. Even though the scenario is a bit worrying, there is no reason to panic, because the silver lining is that Omicron seems to cause a relatively mild disease, but it is highly transmissible, being 4 to 10 times more transmissible than the earlier variants. So the sheer numbers of cases that it can cause could lead to an overwhelming of our health systems. So we need to redouble our efforts in spite of the fatigue that could have set in as a result of adopting these COVID appropriate measures. So let's mask ourselves, use physical distancing, avoid crowds, vaccinate ourselves so that we can minimize the burden by this Omicron variant of COVID-19. Anybody who gets sick must self-isolate, seek medical attention, get tested as per the medical advice, and then try to minimize his interaction with anybody who he is likely to interact with. That includes family, friends, and relatives. I know it's a tough time, but we can redouble our efforts to minimize the transmission, to minimize the infection rates, to minimize people getting sick. It's likely the beginning of the end of COVID-19, because if we are experiencing an Omicron type of a variant, it's likely that a number of people are going to get infected. That might actually result in herd immunity and might eventually lead to the end of this pandemic of the COVID-19. Together we can do it. Let's do it. Thank you.